Welcome to General Hospital News Channel. Subscribe to the channel and click subscribe to not miss any videos. General Hospital spoilers on Tuesday, November 10, teased that there will be some pretty interesting, possibly stressful and dramatic scenes as Robert goes looking for answers. Chase received comfort from Willow. Lulu runs to Cyrus. Ned takes the time to check on Alexis. Curtis is pursuing leadership and beyond. We will go ahead and begin this introduction to the Robert situation. It turns out that Robert has a full set of unanswered questions in this volume. So he will be tracing the trail to see if he can get the answer he is looking for. The official ABC description for this latest Robert storyline tells us, Robert is looking for the answer. An alternative description looks like this, Robert is looking for information. Did Robert find the answer he was looking for? That's a big question for this ongoing conspiracy. The second detail revealed that Willow would be quite worried about Chase in this episode. So she will come around to comfort him. The ABC's description for this Willow and Chase plot tells us, Willow comforts Chase. An alternate description reads like this, Willow worries about Chase. Some of the other things we officially know about Willow is that she will go on and be completely honest with Michael on the November 13th episode. Also, look forward to seeing Chase clean up with Brooklyn in this episode. November 12th. The third teaser reveals that Lulu and Cyrus will have a moment together in this episode as they will clash at some point. The ABC's description for the Lulu and Cyrus script tells us, Lulu clashed with Cyrus. An alternate description reads like this, Lulu and Cyrus cross the street. You can also expect to see Cyrus show up on the November 12th episode and have a tough showdown with Nina as she takes on him. Yes, there will definitely be some dramatic dramas going on there. Get ready for it. The ABC's description of this plot by Ned and Alexis tells us, the Ned-Alexis test. An alternate description reads, Ned pays Alexis for a visit. We can also tell you that Ned will appear on the November 13th episode. In the meantime, Monica will give him advice on how to deal with Brooklyn. The fifth and final teaser trailer tells us that Curtis will be very busy on this episode as he actually left town to chase after the lead. ABC's description of this latest Curtis plot tells us, Curtis followed a lead out of town. An alternative description goes like this, finding Curtis's answer takes him out of town. Did Curtis get the information he was looking for during his out-of-town trip? That's a key question for this ongoing plot. Only time will tell at this point. Thank you all for watching my channel. Hello and see you in the next videos.